This guy, woo boy, former heavyweight on a second-degree murder charge. Something of a legend back in his day, but now he's running bad steroids around town. Got serious monster muscle. No wonder no one's wrangled him yet. You'll be fine.
All right, so Rob Thompson was last seen moving some steroids through the city in a convoy. His M.O. is using these signal jammers all over the city that make it impossible to track his location. So I'm thinking we start with those. We could definitely use the element of surprise in this fight. Let's take out the jammers so we can ambush this guy. Here's the lowdown on Rock Thompson. He's a big ex-boxer that got kicked out of the pros. Once he started juicing so hard, he tore a referee's arm off. After that, he switched to selling knockoff steroids to every bodybuilder in LS. His last batch killed half the front line of the Pounders. All the cops are too terrified to go near him. Then, that's where we come in.
Right? You could use that to stop the convoy. take you down before my next set, Warfry. Fuck. I gotta tap out.
You f***ing the wrong soldier!
Once I get out, you're on the top of my list, bitch. You know how many guys will come looking for you when they don't get their juice? I got a feeding frenzy on my hands, asshole. Ain't you about to piss off every oiled up gym bro in the city? Pussy bitch!
Nobody wants to hear it!